Ezra was so fantastic in portraying these three characters. This is the conclusion of a plot, and it's big, and it's bombastic, and it's very emotional. I wanted Dark Flash to be a monster, not only psychologically, but also visually. There was a lot of work put into it from the costume department in combination with the stunts.
It's really about how do we differentiate between original Barry, young Barry, and the Dark Flash. Dark Flash, of course, is huge prosthetics, and that was a process. Young Flash, he's supposed to be 18 or 19, so he has to look young, so he's a little more painted. And original Barry is older, so we show a little more of the beard, etc. The difference really is Ezra's performance.
I saw something that I wasn't expecting. He really turned into a mid-50s-year-old pariah who has experienced things that nobody else has. You're actually looking at a performance of an aging man, and it blew my mind when I saw it.
I've lived more than you can dream.
Breakfast in Vegas.
But then we've got a character like The Flash, who is the fastest man alive. Barry Allen is a guy whose mother was murdered and his father went away for the crime,
and he becomes obsessed with forensic science and proving his father's innocence. And one night he's working late in the crime lab, as he always does on his mother's case, and lightning strikes him and he's transformed into this being that can move at super speed.
And then once you're there, I'll say, okay, hold. And then I'll say, okay, now change your position a little bit.
Right. You want me to put into words how psyched I am to be doing this?
Yeah.
That's not gonna work. I'm gonna start screaming. This is what I've been trying to do all day long. I'm too excited. That's how I feel. I feel like I'm more excited than it's cool to be.
You guys ready? Action!
What's awesome about The Flash, just to get real, it's a singular power. If it wasn't for his scientific understanding, that ability wouldn't mean much. You could move fast. But because he understands the relation between matter and energy and speed force in the quantum field, now he knows, oh, I can walk through solid objects because I can vibrate my particulates at such a rate that they miss all the other particulates. Or, yeah, I can travel through time.
I'm too soon! I'm too soon!
Flash has a canvas of time travel that has all of time.
Eunice, what do you think, another 10, and then we'll see where we are?
3, 2, 1, action!
You went to where no man's been before.
I love you, thank you.
That's not true at all. I have so many more shots to do, but what it is it's a picture up on us. The greatest crew ever. I really think probably of all time.